some yellow jackets in the ground, and my son went over them, I guess, and so we're both a bit paranoid.
There's the yellow jackets. Man, they're swarming. I walked right through it.
There was some yellow jackets in the ground, and my son went over them, I guess, and so we're both a bit paranoid. And I put a trap up hanging up in the tree right next to that area. I can't tell that that's done any good. I can't, if the grass is so high now, I can't really see the yellow jackets, but I can't also see any yellow jackets in that trap. So I didn't know, and even if we just did the yard, got the yard done without that section, if y'all might be able to do it. And I don't, I mean, it may take more than a while. It's so high now, but I don't even know what time over it would do. But, I saw your message and I thought, oh, okay. And then I clicked on your profile and saw that you had a business. I thought, well, maybe this would be somebody I could reach out to. To have it worked on. My kids have all grown. My son does live, he's in college, but he's, but all the rest of them have gone from the house. And so it's just me, but my niece and her little 4-year old needed a place to stay, so they're living with me. But neither one of us are really good at all this kind of stuff. But if I give you my address, can you drive? And I can tell you kind of where that area is as well.
Yeah. I'm driving right now. If you want to text it to me, I can ride over there right now.
Okay.
And okay. And take a look at it and then give you a call back. And like I say, got to be the change you want to see. Be the change you want to see. You got to really think about that quote. You get a lot of people on here talking about this, that, and the other, but ain't doing nothing to change nothing. So that's what I'm trying to do. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Okay. Yeah. So I'm going to go ahead and get this taken care of today. And this is going to be free of charge. No.
No. I want to pay you. I mean, I can meet you somewhere or whatever too.
No. This is fine. I take one day out of the week and, find like an overgrown one that, you know, that is very overgrown that like a push mower can't get through or something like that. And I mow it for free.
Oh, well, that's so kind. I don't deserve that, but I do appreciate that.
No, everybody deserves something.
That's so kind. That's awesome. I love that.
All righty.
Okay.
Well, get it taken care of, and hopefully when you get home, it looks good.
That's awesome. Thank you so much, Alex. I appreciate it.
All right, you're very welcome. Have a good day.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye.
There's the yellow jackets. Man, they're swarming. I walked right through it. So I'm gonna let them calm down. Try to weed eat some of this stuff back here. Trim back